Welcome back. We might remember a while back we had Joe Wright with Right Foot on the show to talk about a great contest he was running with a graphic design class. Well, now he's going to do an even bigger competition. He's calling it Sock Madness. So he's here today to talk about the event, just kind of update us on how things are going with his great sock biz. So first off, welcome back, man. Congratulations on the response you're getting.
Yeah.
Let's just start with the socks and show us some latest and greatest.
Yeah, I brought some of my better sellers lately. You might recognize this one. This is Pandemonium that we had as the contest
that
winner.
That was the winner, right?
Yep,
yeah.
That was the winner.
Has it been selling really well?
Yeah, for the most part. We're doing pretty good with that one.
Good.
Yeah, and then we have Lifeblood, the coffee. You can't live without coffee. This is Mr. Meow, a very dapper looking cat.
How is that doing? I wouldn't
very
just kind
good.
Of jumps out. Yeah.
Very good. Yes.
Who came up with that design? You or?
That was just the catalog I got selected from with my manufacturer.
Really?
Yeah. They got a lot of stuff. This is Croc My World. If you like crocodiles eating your foot, it's pretty
like
wild.
That.
We just released our kid socks. So this is our first design for kid socks. Pretty.
How long you had those selling?
Huge. Probably about 2 weeks now. Two to three weeks.
Response been?
Slow.
Interesting.
But that's all right. Yeah. I understand.
Yeah, no, I did too. I just thought maybe for kids it'd be kind of fun to be like, hey, we'll throw in this, but we'll see how it goes.
Yeah, hopefully we'll start to.
And this is called Chris Berg's Life, hanging out on an island, I hope.
Maybe. This is actually a brand new release releasing today. It's a little alpaca.
Oh.
We have the perfect name for it. My sister came up with the name, and it's Alpaca Picnic.
Alpaca Picnic. Nice. Well done, sis.
Pretty, right? Yeah. She crushed it. We're really, really happy about that. This all be available today after the show.
So walk us through this big event you have coming up and how people can
super excited about it. So it's anybody and everybody can design a sock. We're going to have it open from now until March 15th. So they have a nice chunk of time to get that done. We're open for a lot. We're going to take the top 16 into a voting setup, kind of like March Madness.
Nice.
So then we'll have one versus 16. Well, we won't rank them, obviously, but we're going to have a tournament bracket, and then we're going to vote on our stories on Facebook and Instagram. So it's easier to take polls that way.
Mm-hmm.
And then, number one gets to be made into a sock.
What are you seeing that is really selling, or what are people into?
It's tough. I didn't think coffee would be a great seller, but it is. I didn't think flamingos would be my number one seller, but it is.
Flamingos, huh?
It's my number one seller, over 100 pairs.
Like by far flamingos, or?
It's like 30 pairs up. 30
wow.
pairs up. Yeah, it's wild. For guidelines for designing, it's have fun with it. Make sure it's a funny name, professional looking. If you just want to get a drawing and submit that and give us a color pattern, we'll take it from there. And
how do they do it? Just go to your website or?
Yep. You can send it to us on Facebook, Instagram, or just email it to us. All of that is on Facebook and Instagram. But if you want to email it, it's rightfoot24@gmail.com. We can probably get that on something. Perfect.
And what's your Facebook page?
Right Foot. If you just type that in, you should be able to find it. But that on Instagram. You can use that layout for designing it if you want to use that for coloring, if you want to get the ankle a different color, the toe a different color. Kind of up to you on what they want to do.
So if you don't mind, go through maybe I see, is that like a hot
dog?
Yeah.
That's the only name I could come up with it, is hot dog.
Okay.
I feel like you couldn't name it anything else besides hot dog. I brought this one last time. It's a sloth.
Nice.
Yep.
Get the tacos.
Yep, with the taco, apple pine, floaty crowny things. This one is a new one. This is a baboon. I'm sorry, I keep moving the camera on you. So sorry. This is baboon, one of our newest releases.
I like that.
That one's
nice.
Fun.
I got about 15 seconds left. Anything else you want to add, say?
No. Just, I hope we get a lot of people participating. I hope some art classes take the challenge on, submit some of that stuff. All of the designs will be featured on our Instagram page. So, even if you just put it on, you get a little shout out from us. So
great, man. That's
give it a little.
Yeah. Appreciate it. Good
glad
luck. And stick around. We're going to be talking about how you can celebrate some more Frostival coming up right after this.